Hey there, I'm Mark. And over the last decade plus, I've been building and running my marketing agency. And after many, many, many years of my friend Evan Carmichael telling me that I have to share this with the world, we finally set up this channel with the super creative name, Mark Drager. That's my name. So for the last decade plus, I've had the opportunity to work with hundreds of entrepreneurs and business leaders and national brands. I've had the opportunity to be able to coach people through not only the sales and marketing and campaign strategy, but through the very way that they have to get from where they are. What is holding them back? What are the things that they're afraid to admit to people? What are the dreams and goals that they have? And how are they going to get there? We all have something to prove. There was someone at some point in your life who didn't think you can do it. They didn't think you were smart enough. They didn't think you were good enough. They didn't think you can do it. So guess what? You spent all those months or all those years thinking you couldn't do it. You told yourself you weren't smart enough. You told yourself you couldn't do it because this outside voice is busy bringing you down. So now today and every day in the future is your chance to prove them wrong. We all have something to prove. And so when you take action, when you start heading the right direction, when you have an opportunity to turn them and say, look at what I've done, you will not only prove to them that you're capable, but you will prove it to yourself. What I want to be able to do is help you on that journey. So I'm sitting on a plane with my friend Evan Carmichael, and we're heading to New York to go to Tony Robbins. And he'd been bugging me for years. Mark, you have to have a channel. You have to be on Instagram. You have to put yourself out there more. And more than anything else, I just wanted to hide. There's this photo of me on the plane with Evan to my side, a selfie that I took, and I hate selfies. I do not want to be the center of attention. I do not want people to think that I'm egotistical or self-centered or have too much confidence, because I've heard that for most of my life. I don't think I'm that way. I just hear that from others. So suddenly I now shrink back. I don't put myself out there. I don't take selfies. I don't want to be seen as the person who says, hey, look at me, I'm awesome. And so I'm sitting on this plane beside Evan, and he says, Mark, take a selfie and post it right now. Take a selfie and post it right now. So I take the selfie, I post it, and then it's done. It's out there. It's in the ether. We go to Tony Robbins. I learn a lot. My mind is blown. And on the way back, I say, Evan, okay, I will be a thought leader. Okay, I will put myself out there. Okay, I will embrace the fact that I suck at this, but I could get better. I will embrace the fact that I can help people, and it's not about my ego, and it's not about me being self-centered, and it's not worrying about the haters. It's the fact that I have done this, I have seen some success, I've helped a lot of people do it, and this channel is an opportunity for me to help more people just like you. But through my experience and through what we've done, I now have the unique opportunity to be able to share not only inspiration, but the actual ways that businesses work. We have the opportunity to be able to share a light and break down the closed doors to say, hey, how does a campaign come to be? How does an entrepreneur figure out whether they should break into a new market or not? How do you do a brand strategy? How do you increase sales? How do you pick the right team? How do you focus on the right culture? I just had a unique seat because I have a window into all of these different businesses and all of these different industries. And now more than anything, what I want to do is be able to package it up so that way you can take your business to the next level. So what can you expect on the channel? Every day we release content. It's broken up into sales tips, marketing, focusing on your culture and growth. We have this great series called the Build It series on Wednesdays, where we open the door and share behind the scenes of real businesses, real challenges, real meetings for my agency to talk about how business is really run. We give you a window into running our business every single Wednesday. And you might question, hey, you have no subscribers, Mark. You're right, we have very few subscribers. And that's because I was busy running my other channel under my company name Phanta for so long. And when I decided to start this new one, we started from scratch. So every subscriber that signs up, you mean something to me because there aren't that many of you. So subscribe, yay. That's good.
If growing and scaling your business by being better at sales and better at marketing, better at customer experience is important to you, be sure to check out this video right over here. And like always, subscribe to my channel, click on the bell icon, and get each video every day when it drops.